Hello and welcome everybody back to the League of Ungentlemanly Warfare. Kebablord here, and we are continuing our little Let's Play series of Anno 1800. And yeah, this is season 2. And while you were away, there was only a new newspaper.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
So nothing too special. So, and
attention,
you guys,
Admiral.
I want you to go to the prison. Because we are now going to do what the game is promoting the entire time, and that is promoting human trafficking.
Fleet ready.
Something that the developers would of course deny, but well, I can buy people, I can buy specialists. And yes, technically I'm bailing them out. Well, that is just a bit of fun for me. So, in this episode we are going to focus on the needs of the artisans. And, I mean, we already have quite many artisans with us. So, all productions line up properly. We can get rid of a bit more of our peasant industry. Right, yeah. One of our alcohol industries. So, less schnapps. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. It was one of our work clothes industries. Or...
What brings you here, Master?
Well, actually not yet entirely. Yeah, that now frees up some more farmers that can be upgraded. That means we get more workers who can be upgraded.
Hard work's paying.
You want a school? Carl.
Defraud me of an entire.
I want my money. Oh, Carl's building more decoration. It seems like Benta has way more money than Carl, because she's trying to buy back more, but on the other hand, Carl's shares are way more expensive. Okay, we have now quite a hefty amount of artisans. So... what I want to do now is buy prop items. Yes, I want that. That. And that.
If I find there is anything.
Halyard, sheets and braces.
I'm watching your every move.
Bonus supply resins with a pub need fulfilled up provide sausages, bread, beer and church. Yep. Not necessary.
Do I condemn you now? Or merely give you a length of rope with which to strangle yourself.
Oh, Eli, you're so nice.
Monster.
My life is my prison.
That sounds so sad when you're saying it that way. Okay, soap factory, a bit more productivity. That is nice, but not what I wanted. Bakery producing chocolate.
Steady her course.
Call me. Yeah, that is.
I
want that.
To bear out his judgment.
Yeah, we are taking that one. Fix bicycle factory and sewing machine factory instead of steel building processes iron. Time to produce pocket watches. Yes! So beef, building processes, pigs, that is nice.
I'm watching your every move.
Occasionally produces extra filaments, yeah, that is...
Steady her course.
That means we need less coal.
Is my prison.
Clockmakers will become interesting later. Slaughterhouse occasionally produces extra tallow, that is also nice. Yeah, why not? I mean, I am already on a shopping spree, right? Schnapps Distillery occasionally produces extra rum. Yep, that is a must-have.
What makes you think I trust you?
Occasionally produces extra tallow, yes. Yes, we will need that later. We all know how much I hate penny farthings. Still, I'm looking forward to an item that makes sure that we don't need cotton. In fact, Schnapps Distillery and Brewery. Yeah. I mean, we are soon running out of money.
Halyard sheets and braces.
Just how is your conscience?
What I honestly did not expect to happen anytime soon.
I'm watching your every move.
I guess I'm not getting the item that I want. But in return we got all sorts of other stuff that might prove useful.
the instrument to bear out his judgment.
Yes! Perfect! Oh! With the last roll! Yeah, finally we got the costume designer. One of the most valuable mid-game items that I can imagine. Instead of cotton fabric, the building process is wool. And for that we don't need the the new word that easily anymore. So, okay, that was... Whew.
I've no complaint.
I have no complaint? Still, you complain about not having access to a school. Hmm? So it will take a while until the ships are here. Until then, I hope that this area now has then complete paved roads, paved streets. Okay, and now come on, and I can already check how many sewing machines do we need. We need 9, so 3 iron mines on that one alone. Canned food also, we need 5 iron mines. Good thing we have 9. Of those 2 are already occupied.
Thank you for all you've done.
But that is okay. And if I recall correctly, we are getting items that also mean that we need pigs instead of beef. Might also be nice to take that from over here.
Make sail.
Okay, and how much red pepper do we need? Not much. Okay, how expensive is it? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
5, 6. And you are going to buy every bit of wood or timber that you can buy.
taken every care.
Okay, Hillmont. So for that we will create a charter route.
Ready the ropes.
But seriously, that we would get the costume designer in the last roll was just so much luck. I can barely describe it.
Make sail. Steady her course. Keep her constant.
So,
frigate first class.
Now, time to get a proper overview. Affects a Schnapps distillery and brewery. Gives electricity. That is not the part that is really interesting.
The bottle, it's the boss.
We've run out of cabins.
So, and the next consequence, we are getting those here. So, and I believe you can now remove those. No, we don't even need those anymore. Okay, how many potatoes do we have? So, we are now producing 64 schnapps and a little bit of rum. That is actually nearly enough. So that production is already aiding us. Oh wait. Totally forgot that we still have production up there. So sorry. And now we are producing enough rum to support our city. That is just beautiful. So, and since schnapps distilleries have the unfortunate habit of going boom, we will need those. So, the next step would be to start producing tallow. And we are supposed to create a harbor master's office anyways. So, how much tallow are we producing now? Just a bit more, I see. But still, we now consume less pigs. But apparently it was still needed. Here we can for the slaughterhouse. Also occasionally produces extra tallow. Well, who would have thought? Okay, so all these are now affected. Allowing us to produce a shit ton of tallow. Resulting in us not needing those anymore. Let me guess, we are losing attractiveness, yeah. Like I care! Fix bicycle factory, sewing machine factory, yeah, that will be interesting for us. So, Otto's new kitchen. Instead of beef, the building processes pigs. That is important. Yeah, we will soon also get the first optimization threshold. Artisanal kitchen. Additionally, we get now here for the canneries, yeah.
I'm missing particular.
Seriously, our first delivery of red pepper did not arrive. Oh, it did. It did. That was just a bit misleading. Okay. So, we need 3 canned food. And we can actually produce quite a lot of goulash.
I feel it reflects the times. Idiot is back. Oh, heavens, I thought you were the photographer.
Sure. Okay, we are definitely in need of more red pepper. And since apparently automatic trade in this region is kinda shitty. Oh my god, we got a bit of timber. I'm going to transport a bit more stuff over there. Yeah, that looks good as a thumbnail. I know that we did not reach the episode's goal, but I think that is a nice sub-goal that we went for more efficiency here, using the trade unions. And we did use them to a great effect. And this shall now be our thumbnail. As always, I hope you liked this episode. This was now a bit more about optimization, and I know that many of you quite like this kind of stuff. And I find it fairly enjoyable myself. Mostly. So yeah, we achieved quite a bit. I'm quite happy with the outcome of this episode, so if you are also quite happy with it, then please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up as a feedback for me. And if there's anything else, like direct feedback, questions, or whatsoever, then just type it down in the comments. I will make sure to read it all. And yeah, if you want to reach out to me or the others directly, then just join our community Discord, for which you'll find an invitation link in the video description down below. So you're now running at 162%. That is already nice processing time. 1 minute 10. That should be more than enough. Yeah, and if you want to get notified whenever the next episode comes up, then make sure you're subscribed to a channel that notifications are activated. And with that, I say goodbye and see you next time. Bye bye.